We want to make sure that they're reimbursed for their time for that portion. Then the project itself, the remainder of whatever that budget is, up to the $15,000, would be paid to the artist and would include the prep of the surface, all supplies needed, any surface treatment that needed to go over it to protect the item, plus their fee. So that's the allocated amount that includes the artist's fee, all supplies, and everything.